figure skating trailblazer at the 29th Winter Universiade in Krasnoyarsk, Russia. Meet Zara Larin, an activist and hijabi athlete who brings figure skating to the Arab world.
It was in 2012. It was like the first time ever someone comes out from the sport wearing a hijab. So they just really did not know how to judge it. So they just gave the deductions, but immediately afterwards they wanted to do something in order to change that. They wanted to support us as well. Even if, let's say, the rules didn't change and I would still be getting deductions, I would still wear it because it's just part of me. It's like a shirt or a piece of clothing, and it's just a part of me, and I would never take it off. Figure skating is not a common sport in my country because it's a desert country and we don't really do winter sports. I mean, at the beginning, especially when I started, it was something very different. And especially back then, in those days, women weren't really doing much sports. It's different than now. It's only been like a few years, but it changed a lot. So back then I did had to break a lot of barriers to get to where I am today, but now the next generation, it will be much easier for them because now they're really encouraging women to participate in sports. Mainly, it would just be a woman going and doing sports. That was the main barrier. And also just to educate the people back there about figure skating, because they were like, it's just dance and it's not a sport. So I just had to show them that it is a sport and just educate them more about the sport. And as well, like, at an international level, there are so many like haters out there and stuff. So just trying to break that as well and just show women that you can do. There's gonna be negative always, but you just have to ignore them and just keep pushing. Actually, I mean, the support is there. It's just the facilities. We don't have the proper facility to train and the hours. As you know, figure skating, you need a lot of hours in order to do good in competitions. And we have one facility in Abu Dhabi where I live, and it's like mainly for hockey. But we do have some ice, but it's like, hockey takes like 6 hours out of the day. So I started when I was 12, which is pretty late. People usually have all their triples by the time they're 12. So it was late, but I just had to work extremely hard to try to show some results during competition. I watched the movie Ice Princess and I really loved it. And I think it was the main thing that I loved about it was it's such a beautiful sport, but you need the strength as well and the power. I mean, the support I get is unbelievable. Like you could see from my skate today, even though I didn't skate my best, but the support I get from people is just, it's incredible. And even back home from my country, they're supporting like so much. They're really supporting. And I think it is changing. Women are becoming more powerful. And yeah, I think women have a lot to say nowadays. They don't just sit back and be quiet about their opinions.